After independence, India have undergone tremendous developments, but slowly. Now the growth has picked up its speed, which is not looking to stop at anywhere. Let's see what India have achieved since independence after 1947. India took time for growth really in any field it has achieved until 1960s. After 1960s, in the late 1960s, actually, the Green Revolution took place in India, which made us self-sufficient in producing food, grains, pulses, cereals, and many other food products. The Green Revolution was fueled by introduction of new farming methods and new irrigation methods and new seeds for higher production, food production. After that, it was so many things in agriculture. In 1970s, late 1970s, India undergone a new revolution called White Revolution, which includes the growth of dairy and farming. The milk production gradually increased from 1980s, and we stopped importing milk products and milk and dairy products from foreign countries. The revolution took place where in late 1970s and 1980s till 1990s, India have achieved long production of cattle with largest capital of India, cattle population in India, which has made it a growing sector which will not stop anywhere. The revolution took place in 1990s and still persists. India is a leading country in the world producing milk and dairy products. After that, we come to this IT revolution. IT sector is a services sector in India, which provides services. After 1990s, India have achieved strong development of IT sector. Bangalore is a based IT hub called Silicon Valley of India, which is compared to California, a Silicon Valley in United States of America. The software giants like Infosys, Tata Consultancy Services, and Wipro, and many other Indian software companies have made multinational investments and have the software revolution met a great revolution in India. There are some speed breakers that happened in the software field during the period of 2008 to 2012. The recession hit the IT field, shook the whole Indian engineers with massive job cuts. After that, it is a gradual growing sector in India. Nowadays, it's called as a digital revolution in India. And digital revolution will take up in the next video. We'll see you. Until then, goodbye.